Well, let's go. But I'm Gerald, yeah. And I can always have just what I want. She's the baddest, I would love to flaunt, take her shot, but you know he's...
What's up, kamtroops, aka Kamal Squad? You already know who it is. It's me, Kamryn Amani, coming back to y'all with the reaction videos. Like, I've been slipping on my reaction videos. If you're new to my channel, welcome. What's up if you're coming back? You know what it is. Go ahead and subscribe. If you're new to my channel, drop down in the comment section below. If you have any other videos that you would like me to react to, whether it's a lyric video or a challenge video, I'm open to all of it. In today's reaction video, we'll be doing Camila Cabello, Havana. I don't know. It just dropped. I woke up, I was sitting in the bed like, yo, I got to do a reaction to this. So let's get right into it. We just listening, y'all. Havana, na na. Okay, I got it.
He took me back to East Atlanta, na na na.
Hey.
All of my heart is in Havana. There's something about his manners. Havana, na. He didn't walk up with that. How you doing? When he came in, he said there's a lot of girls I can do it, but I can't wait to do it forever in a minute. That's
all. Y'all know what I like. I like how she's experimenting different types of music. Like, she's not staying in just one genre. Like, she's, I don't know. Like, she just, it's dope. I like it. It's weird sitting here because I normally know all the words to Camila Cabello's songs, and it's like, okay, what she about to say next? And in a few minutes, I'm like, rapping and singing the whole thing is gonna be sick. I like this. It's catchy. Now what I gotta say is, Young Thug better get on this track and slaughter it. He better not mumble. He better kill it, boy. Let's see. Wait. Okay. Okay. Young Thug. He doesn't normally make this type of music. So I give him the props for at least getting on the track with Camila and trying to change himself to fit the song. So I do give him props for that. Okay, it fits. Okay, so that's pretty much it. I think she's gonna, I don't know. Okay, that's pretty much it. So, like, I'm loving this. Havana, you know, I'm pretty much loving it. Hold up. Let me look up what that means before I just go around singing it, you know? Okay, what does that mean? Camila, we on our cigars. Okay, cool. Anyways, the song is pretty dope. I like it. Anyways, I'm definitely about to download when I finish this. Shout out to Young Thug for even getting on the collab with Camila Cabello. So I love the song. It's awesome. And thank you guys for watching this reaction video. I hope you enjoyed it.